Well, folks, there's four bikers for you. I think they're Germans. This is what they're down to see. The same as myself. We call a real ruin of a Scottish castle. Dunnottar Castle, 2 miles south of Stonehaven. It's another one you can pay to get shown round. I think it's a fiver for that one. Unfortunately, it doesn't open till 2 o'clock on Sunday. It's only about 11:30. But just to show you, imagine trying to attack that from sea. Basically, I've no chance. I'd love to tell you about its history, but unfortunately, there's no placards or anything for the tourists to have a wee read here. So, unless you know your history, you're not going to find anything about this place from here. A bit disappointing. Thought those Scottish Tourist Board could have put up a wee plaque or something, telling you some history about the place, but never mind. You certainly get the gist of it. Look at that. That's what you call a real ruined Scottish castle. Only thing near the ramparts just now are the gulls. So we look out to sea. I see no ships. I see no whales. Not much happening out there. Lovely day today. And there you go, that's what we're going to see. Dunnottar Castle. Let's show you a wee bit up to the north there, past Stonehaven. The sun's coming out. Like I say, Scottish Tourist Board, if anybody sees this, got a couple of placards up. Let's let the punters know what's actually going on here. Beautiful old ruin. Down onto the beach, this is where I'm sitting, by the way, folks, right on the edge of that cliff. Hope the wind doesn't get up. So, one last look at Dunnottar Castle. I'll catch up with you later.